proximity map displays the area around a point using circles to represent distances. So they're perfect for market analysis, campaigns, site selection, or supply chain management. So here I want to create a radius map. I want to see what 20 miles and 50 miles looks like around a point I've chosen. And now I want to see what the drive time looks like for 30 minutes and 60 minutes.